What's up, BDU? ooVoo. So, Big Sid, doing the annual Christmas vid, December 25th, 2011. As you can see, I'm standing by the beautiful tree. I got it twinkling this year. I'm going to talk a little bit about that later on, about the twinkling. Let's see. First, I'm going to start out holiday colors. I'm going to drink this Budweiser. I'm going to tell you why. I know in previous vids, Christmas videos, I drink the holiday beer and stuff like Old Fezziwig and Christmas Porter and, you know, I was trying to drink the beer to went along with the, you know, holidays or whatever. But I'm being honest with you. I just don't like that shit. You know, I like what I like. And, you know, I like Budweiser. And it goes with Christmas. You see all this red stuff on the tree? Red ribbons, red bows. So that's what I'm going to drink. I'm going to drink this 24-ounce Budweiser. Hope I don't disappoint anybody by drinking a mass-produced but very tasty beer. Damn good too. Alright. Some of y'all might have noticed that I'm wearing the BDU shirt. Beer Drinkers United. Well, BDU, as far as I'm concerned, will always be here. It's just like Santa Claus, you know. You believe in Santa Claus, he'll be there. It's all in a sense of mind, so to speak. I know a lot of people still making comments on, you know, say the BDU's dead or the BDU's gone, this, that, and the other. The fact is, if it weren't for the BDU, there's a whole lot of us that would have never met. We never would have had opportunity to talk, visit each other, party, you know, not just on the computer, but at the person's house. So, you know, for the ones that are constantly kicking it, trying to push it down, you know, some of y'all need to be thankful for BDU, you know. BDU started a lot of friendships that they're still going good today, you know. Not everybody talks, you know, people do their own thing, kind of moved along to something else, and that's fine, but you know, there's a hell of a lot of people that I still talk with that, you know, it began with the BDU, you know. I went to BDU, and, you know, I never would have met them to begin with. In the beginning of the vid, I said BDU and ooVoo. ooVoo was a main avenue other than doing YouTube vids for us to get together on a real-time basis and talk and drink, and have good time together. So, you know, I'm going to say BDU's still here, you know. BDU's still here. And most of the people that are putting that in damn BDU, they're people that were never part of the BDU to begin with. So, you know, I don't take what they say very seriously. Most of them that were talking all the trash and putting the BDU down, you know, they never would have made it to BDU anyway. So anyway, I'm going to give shout-outs to the BDU. I wrote these down because I try not to forget anybody. And I know I'm probably still going to forget somebody, so hope you forgive me. but this is a list in no specific order, not really. Some of them I just came up with top of my head. Other ones I had to, you know, had to look back and see. That's why I wrote them down. But if I forgot you, I certainly apologize. So, let the shout outs begin. We got Outlander 2015, Rio, T Minus, Nag, Cowboy in Tennessee 1979. It started the damn BDU to begin with, I might add. Trout Killer. I think Trout's out there somewhere. I see him every once in a blue moon. I sure like to see Trout do a damn video every now and then. But anyway, Trout, hope you're doing good. Cowboy Like Me. Good dude. Talking with him for a few months now. JJ, a.k.a. Brother Man, one of the nicest damn people you ever want to see, man. Falstaff Brewing. For some reason, I always end up forgetting Falstaff. But Falstaff, here's your shout-out, brother. Keep drinking that damn Ballantine and peace stock. Gordy's 40s. Old Hillbilly Luchador. Also known as Chris Porter. And it don't get much better than him. He's one of the best damn musicians, singers that are out there. He might not have made it big, but as far as I know, you can still buy stuff on iTunes or whatever it is. Jack Dickelson. Old Jack Dickelson. He's probably one of the damn funniest folks I've ever had the opportunity to talk with. JR from Canada. Pope Benedict XVI, all the way across the pond. Making the ooVoo BDU the international situation. Val Cow. Chris, also known as Era, or Era known as Chris. Jay Vega. Jay Vega don't pull no punches. Says what he means what he says. Texas Tony, Cindy. Some people know him as Texas Underdog. The damn good folks too. We got the Wolf. I think he's in Florida now. Abel, also known as Scott. I think he's still down in Alabama. Good fella. Both of them are. A friend of mine, Moose Vegas. None of y'all probably know him, but a good friend of mine I went to school with. Hell of a guy. Neil Benjamin. Tiny Tim. Ross Shedder. Road Rat. Another one across the pond. Sarah Bear. Lee and Dana. Old Smell Pickle. Smell Pickle been around for a long time. B2M, Jen, that guy Fred, and I know Fred, I don't think was a BDU member, but talk with him on ooVoo, hell of a guy, so shout out to Fred. Some people know him as Matt. Black Metal Troy, 502 Redneck, Big D, drummer 828. Easy T, Big Ross, Insane Hawaiian, Ripper 76, that dude 211, also known as Robbie, the Bama Tie, representing Dame Sag. And let's see, who else? We got one or two other ones that I would love to give a shout out to, but they're kind of sensitive with me giving them shout-out. I personally think they don't like me, but I ain't gonna mention names because they ain't gonna mention it. But they know who they are, so I'm gonna give a shout-out to you. You know who you are. I wish you weren't so damn sensitive about shit, but anyway, I'm gonna leave alone. I'm gonna leave alone right now. I'm not even timing this video, so I don't even know how long I've been on here. Anyway, next order of business. Issues I have. First issue is this some bitch right here. You probably can't even see. It's a twinkle light. It's a burned out twinkle light. One of dozens burned out twinkle lights. Now, you know it's a twinkle light because the end's always painted red. Remember that. You're looking for the twinkler, got a red tip on it. Well, anyway, I think there's a conspiracy with Walmart that they make these damn things to only last for about 3 or 4 days, and then it's something that burns out. Now, keep in mind, they're not very expensive. I mean, they're like $1 plus tax for you get three of them, right? But it's three. You get three for a damn dollar, right? And you notice some bitches are going to burn out. I done replaced, I don't know how many twinkle lights on this tree. And I just replaced one. The last twinkle light that I have, I replaced on this upper set. Because they want twinkle. And if you got a twinkle tree, it just ain't right if they ain't all twinkling. It just don't look right. But Walmart ought to sell them in a damn box. They ought to sell them in a box about that tall, about that wide. They ought to put 100 of them in there for about $3. Because as shitty as they are made, and they're probably made in China like everything else, you know, they just put a whole damn handful in a box. 50 of them or something, you know. I bet you I done bought probably almost 10 packs of them things, you know. You know, I mean, it's just ridiculous. I'm sure that more than me that's out there that's having this problem with these damn twinkling lights. So, anyway, I'm going to end this video, drink this beer. I just want to wish every one of y'all a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Holidays, or whatever holiday that you celebrate with your family. I wish you the best. That's the main thing is family, you know. I don't really think it matters what holiday that you're celebrating. The common denominator, it seems like, is family getting together. People you haven't seen since maybe the last holiday of Christmas. So enjoy the people. You know, enjoy spending time with them. I hope all of y'all have a happy new year. I wish y'all, every one of you, good health, prosperity, and hopefully enough of this cold beer and liquor to keep you comfortably numb. So, this is old Big Sid, and you know I love every one of y'all. Peace out. Chug this beer, and that's gonna be it for this vid. Delicious. Budweiser. All right, y'all. Peace out.